Hello everyone, we're going to answer a question that popped up in one of my other videos, which is combining two columns into one, but not just merging them or appending them. We want, for example, here in A1, 1 to appear in D2, and then 2 in B2 to appear right below that. It's a topic I covered in a couple videos, I believe, but they wanted to know how to do it without Office 365. Now I'm going to use an index formula to accomplish this, so I'm pretty sure that's available in all versions, but if it's not, you know, please reply below. First things first, here we have two columns, odd numbers and even numbers, and we want them to appear in sequential order under the D. The first step is you have to define the range. So we're going to select the range, then click on the formulas tab here. Click on define name, give it a name, we'll call it data, and then click OK. Now the next step is to enter the index formula. Now the index formula is pretty long, so I'm just going to paste it in. And if you'd like to copy it, you can find it in the description of this video. And this is it, it's awfully long. And then click enter, and you'll see here, it's number one, and then you just drag down. So drag and drag, probably up to, and you see once it reaches the point where there aren't any more to grab, you get this reference error. Now, an important part of the formula is defining the range. So make sure you do that at the beginning of this process. If you simply just select the range and stick that into the formula, it will not work. If you have any questions about this video, comment below. And there's a strong likelihood that I'll make a video out of it. Thank you.